dude. Mark Settle, senior scientist. Fantastic trade. Our boss is going to confront with the blacksmith with us. You're still replying. That means I don't know, man. I don't know what it was. Tom told me strange things about his first time. He didn't come back and I finally left him with him. Yeah! Lockets. That's what I need. Not bullets! Out mass production. Can't let such technology be waste. That's just frickin' cold. Went to get some firewood. Great. Hi, birds. Bell's here. What's this? Amanda, if this guy from the train station comes again, don't give him firewood. We have very little left for ourselves. Kind of panic there, but yeah. Hee hee. And come on. Alright, what do you got? You got nothing? How to make a tie-in pipe? What? Bitch. Let's see if these can steal my heat. Good luck. Oh, you are a big fella. Toilet paper! I'm stealing your toilet. It's my toilet now. Flush! Went to fight back later as key. Buy some beer for eating. Alright, dang it. That's a brave. Okay. Great. Stop. Okay. Hello. Looking for a key. Seems like there is something in Midgar. If not, we'll check on the old man and course, there is so far access. Oh, titty sprinkles. Fuck you. I covered the camera. Why do you need a camera in your bedroom? Who's the owner of this place? Some pervert? I don't know. The rent is low. Whoa, hi! Don't shoot. Promise? Okay. Freaking window. Load. And say hi! Oh, big guy. That's a big guy, say hi. I'm gonna fist him. Your music stuff? Fuck you. Yes. Rags. Now I need riches. Oh. Camera on the first floor stopped working, so whatever. Show's not hot anyway. How much have you filmed? About 300 hours, so you need that at the best price. Not bad, I'll come by to pick it up tomorrow. Well, some pervert was right. Answer to my research was so simple I still can't believe it. Nurse crossing the strings. Genius, how else could they traverse such a distant computer? This proves one more thing, it's impossible being located in the universe to cross the strings into the response to everything. The same place as before in the canyon area in the west. Canyon again. Oh! Hi. Stop that. Okay. What? Empty. Why it? My TV. Uh-oh. Oh, hi. Stop that. Yeah, food. A little bit of a cave in. No entry. Bitch, you can't tell me what to do. I'm taking your money, I'm taking your rags and bills and your clothing and your food and your. If you scum, don't fall in the third round, I will personally push you. It's your last chance. Okay then. Ah! Someone's not after camper. Bang, 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 bang. Oh, tits. I will punch you! Chair thrown out. Hey, buddy, catch. Okay, so we got you. What's that? What was this? That's a key. That's a tree. You need to follow the third round. Get rid of him. pack up his clothes and boxes of fighting money and leave money in your hair. I'll take a look. I got his money. I got all the money. I still haven't found the, hang on. I haven't found the code. I have plenty of medkits for change. Oh. Should I... What's the lock thing? I'm not sure. It wasn't this way. Oh. Yay. Oh, hi. Punch! There it is. Hey, buddy. 9939. Go. Let's leave. Quickly now. I found one person, I think. Olga. The train doesn't look that safe. Yeah, that's not helpful. Not worried about the temperature or the monsters. If you stumble on them, realistically, we will have a chance to survive. The train was built with such situations in mind. What are our chances? 0.1% chance to survive the first attack. That's great! And it's so protected now. I don't think we need to worry about this. They are still north. You know. We're getting detailed reports that this train is even faster than them. Barely. Food for everyone! Okay, stop it now. Now, where are we? my books from the janitor. Ah, hi. That's... Knock, knock. Can you open the door for me? Oh. You're a whole lot of useful, aren't you? Fine, Ronald. Maybe you can fix the radio. There's some noise on every frequency. Hey, guys! Catch! Oh, wow, really? You didn't die? You midget fuck. Cuffs. Ah! I blew myself. Wait. Catch, motherfuckers. Fuck you. Suck monkey nuts. I'm just gonna use this. Wait, that's another one! Potato sprinkles. Hey, dude. Fuck you. Look, I have a whole box of corned beef. But you don't have that on your train. Okay. Martin, I understand the show pays very well. It's very honorable breakfast that I can deliver. You have not been home for 10 months. May we trail into the mouth. Bitch. I won. Gee. Oh, hey. Good guy. No, I can walk. Thank you. You have a head injury and no arm, sir. You are going to die. Locked. Midgets. Fuck you, midget. You midget bastard. Gotcha. Uh-oh. I would shoot you as a Venus. Wait, Peter Thornton? It's not my fault that old man left you just rickety planting this Adam the Ristle stock and mining. I don't want to hear that name. This has nothing to do with the old man. Start with the small things. Hire professionals, not scum. Small loan, at least fix the main shop. Good idea, but who do you expect to pay for a loan? Don't get mad, but Adam, off on. Fuck your window. Okay. good. This is just good. 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 Spiffy. Come and get more motherfuckers. Come and get your weapons here. Shit. Now I'm gonna kick you in the shit. Okay, apparently meleeing with a shotgun does more damage than... I could unlock that I missed. Hey, I'm gonna go look around. Ah, that was a waste of time. 6, 4, 9, 8. Okay, how's everybody doing? You're doing good, you're doing good. You're alright, you're bleeding. Oh my god, did you bandage the arm? Yes, I bandaged my fucking arm. Doesn't really help. It's still bleeding. You wanna see? My friend, you can only find one in Metropole. Dun dun dun. Maybe it's Millie Friend, but it's still standing. Oh shit. I need to go to Metropole. My family's there. Hold on and stop your whining, you little bitch. I got food. Hey, you. You want food? Hang on. Your mission is just gonna blow up right now. That's all you need to know. So I'm pretty sure I ran into him. What? Small? Is the end wrapped? What? I can't go for it. I know. I just want to apologize. Start working here? I was distracted. Try to watch this. Wait, Rafe! Well, I learned bites of dust.